All right, you North Americans, you think you're fancy with your Whistler and your Mammoth and North Star. Let's show you what we do in Australia.
I must say, riding along the beach is a much tougher workout than I thought. So it's like 5:30 in the afternoon in Kingscliff, which is northern New South Wales or near the Queensland border. There's the sun setting in the west inland. At the moment we have COVID restrictions, especially on the Queensland New South Wales border. So there's a few people out walking, it's the only thing they can do. So things are starting to warm up for us. This ride's not too boring for everyone. It's more of a relaxation. Not so much for me. Sand in general is pretty hard, but you do hit some soft patches. It's good to have a little bit of speed to get over it. Gonna go up towards the boardwalk. Such an amazing time of year. It's not too hot, not too cold. Nights are still cool. So this area up here is called Casuarina. So amazing homes, beach homes. All right. Some salt off my brakes. It's better. Another happy camper. Quite often I get other riders go, or pedestrians say, use your bell. I hate to see what would happen if you have a bell on a mountain bike. You'd be jingling all the way down the hill.
Not as much fun as going downhill, but hey, more relaxing. Enjoy. See you soon.